We are following breaking news tonight out of Milwaukee. Firefighters rescue a man who fell over a cliff near 31st and Pierce.
12 News' Terry Sater is there. The man managed to call for help with his cell phone.
Well, that's right. And right behind me, beyond those trees, is a very steep bank, a very dangerous place. And without that cell phone, fire rescuers say the man could still be down there, injured in the dark. It took a specially trained team of Milwaukee firefighters using ropes and a pulley system to lift the man up after a rocky and dangerous fall. The battalion chief told me they were able to reach the man and get him to safety within 20 minutes of him making that call from his cell phone.
Which is a very good thing, because he may have laid there all night if he didn't have a way to communicate, because it's very desolate down in that area.
He suffered minor injuries. They say he may have had an ankle injury, but they took him to the hospital so that he could be checked out thoroughly. What's still unclear is what he was doing up here in the dark and how he ended up falling down the hill. Live in Milwaukee, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.